and are playing much better hockey. That's largely thanks to their new goalie, Chad Johnson, who has allowed just 6 goals in those 4 games. But with Monday being the second leg of a back-to-back, the Flames gave Brian Elliott the nod in net for his first start in 9 days. But it's been a rough patch for Elliott, who has lost 5 straight starts, but had a shot at a bit of redemption in Buffalo on Monday.